Right, this is our last song. Joe Strummer may have had something to do with this, but I doubt it. But you never know. He was friends with the lad who wrote it. He had a mick.